Hello, Adam Rayner reporting, Anglers Mail TV. This is for tactical briefings in the Where to Fish This Weekend section. And today, I'm at a rather idyllic spot called Stream Valley Lakes. Stood next to me is Jamie, who's, half of a very important team here, the Governor. And so tell us about Stream Valley, Jamie. What have you got here? It's beautiful.
Well, we've got the British record perch in here.
Oh, God.
Well, we're actually joint holders now with a boat called Neil. We've had some nice perch out this winter, up to 5'8". We've also had carp to 26 pounds. So, yeah, good things happening. We're pushing on the next lake up and bringing the fish on up there. So, yeah, good things to come.
What sort of prices, how much did it cost in 2013 to fish at Stream Valley, sir?
It's £15 for the day, £25 for the 24 hours.
That's is that reflecting the astonishing fish you got in here for the perch hunters?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we're gonna stick to that money as well.
Yeah, so that makes entire sense. There was a chap in the Angler's Mail who'd caught more species than anybody else worldwide. I mean, it was four figures. And somebody said, "So what's your favourite species?" And he said, "The perch, not for its fighting ability or its beautiful colours, but just for being a perch."
Yeah.
Oh,
I
wow.
I understand that.
So Stream Valley, the home of God grief, I'm just almost incoherent with that. That's wonderful. And the website, are you online, sir? I thought you were.
We're not online at the moment.
Oh, I'm wrong.
No, we're on Facebook.
So Stream Valley on Facebook, and how'd you find you guys?
Yeah, we've got a lot of likes now, nearly 200 likes.
So is that Stream Valley Lakes?
It's Stream Valley Lakes on Facebook.
Okay, so find them and like them there. Meanwhile, you can do the same thing with Angler's Mail on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter, and of course, there's anglersmail.co.uk, and don't forget to buy the magazine every Tuesday. This is Adam Rayner at Stream Valley Lakes with the Governor Jamie here, signing out for Angler's Mail TV.